He must be have something very really cool in his earbuds.